In your Buzzworthy headlines, is Sherwood, Oregon the place to be? The experts at CNN's Money Magazine think so. The small town ranked fifth on the list of nation's best places to live this week, praised for its historic downtown and affordable home prices, and envied for its quick commutes. The Love Boat made its final voyage in the Mediterranean this month after taking on water while docking at a port in Turkey. The ship was sold to a tourism company after the long-running series ended in 1986. The Star Wars that almost was will finally see the light of day this year thanks to a new series from Dark Horse Comics. The Star Wars will be based on George Lucas's original first draft of the sci-fi epic, a story in which Luke Skywalker is an aging general and Han Solo shows up as a lizard space pirate. The first issue hits newsstands on September 4th. After 6 years on top, one of the internet's most famous felines has a new roommate. Maru is known for his love of boxes, but now he'll have to share the spotlight with a new friend, this two-month-old kitten